powder by using ultrasonicator. The requirements here are instrument, sonicator, glassware are test tube, beaker, chemicals are acetone, turmeric powder, and understand what is sonication. So, sonicator is the act of applying sound energy by using ultrasonic waves and producing vibration in the particles. Due to this mechanism, every particle of the fruit drug sample vibrates and the cell membrane is disrupted, releasing the phytochemical concentration.
Extraction procedure. Weigh 1 gram of the dried turmeric powder. Empty beaker is used as a test tube for water in ultrasonic bath up to the standard level. Place the metal mesh onto it. Place the beaker containing the food drug inside the ultrasonic bath. Operate the main switch and time set for 15 minutes. Switch on the ultrasonic button.
By the TLC. For this requirements are water, beaker, spatula, stirrer, silica gel, G. For this, stationary phase is silica gel G-plex and mobile phase is chloroform and methanol. 19:1 is proportion of TLC plex. Take a beaker, add silica gel G and add some amount of water. Pour this slurry on the glass slide. TLC plate in hot air oven for the drying. Remove the TLC plates from the oven. Saturation chamber, which is used as a fire hose. For that, take 19 ml of chloroform. Cover it with lid and keep it aside for 15 minutes. We will prepare the test solution and standard solution. For the test solution, take some amount of solution in a fusion tube. Application of test and standard solution.
2 cm from bottom and 1 cm from top.
Application of standard solution. Application of test solution.
Now keep the TLC plate in ascending mode in a saturation chamber to run the TLC.
Now you can see the mobile phase is running. The dark band is of standard solution and the faint yellow color is of sample solution.
The solvent is totally run on the TLC
plates. Now remove the TLC plates from the saturation chamber. And keep it for drying.
Now keep the TLC plate in the iodine chamber for the separation of the bands. Now remove the TLC plate from the iodine chamber.
Now observe the bands under the UV cabinet at 254 nanometer.
measure the length of bands.
Second, thermal powder plus alkali, that is NaOH, gives red violet coloration.